Hello students and welcome back to audio visual class. Today in this audio visual class we shall learn on a very interesting chapter, that is chapter 17 about early humans. So listen carefully. Okay, let's get started. So long ago, men lived in forest and they were known as early men. They had no houses, so they lived in caves and in jungle. Early humans ate wild fruits and roots. They also ate raw flesh of animals. Okay. They also covered their bodies with the bark of trees, leaves, and skin of animals. See, they also traveled on foot and carried their own load on their back and head. And one day, early humans saw fires breaking out in the forest. They were scared of the fire and they noticed that even animals were afraid of it. But, my dear students, later on, the early humans, they discovered fire while rubbing two stones together. Okay, and the discovery of fire helps them in many ways. As you can see here in the picture, fire kept them warm when they were near it. And in the light of fire, they could see the things clearly. And even the wild animals started running away on seeing the fire. Not only this, but early humans learned to roast meat on fire, and they found out that roasted meat was more tasty than the raw meat. So in this way, fire was so much helpful for early humans, and gradually they came to know how to put out the fire as well. After thousands of years, early men learned to make tools with stone and use them for hunting. Students, after several thousands of years of discovering the fire, the early men learned agriculture. Okay. In the beginning, they did not know anything about growth of plants. Later, they noticed that grains spilled on the ground sprouted and grew after rainy season into new plants and bore ears of corns. Okay. Then they started sowing food grains and became farmers. So this was the beginning of farming, and this is how they learned agriculture. After that, they learned to keep animals. Okay. See, look here. These are some of the domesticated animals. Dogs, bulls, horses, donkeys, and camels for their usefulness. So, students, farming brought about a great change in their way of living. Students, as I have told you earlier, early humans carried things on their backs or on animals. So, they made sledges, but it was difficult to draw sledges to long distances. But students, one day, early humans, they saw that the thick and round parts of logs could roll even by a slight bush. This gave an idea of making wheels, and in this way, the wheel was invented. So, with the help of wheel, they could make boats shaping clay. Therefore, my dear students, the wheel laid the foundation of the nations. Okay. And man continued to make progress and make his life comfortable and happy. So, it has taken millions of years for man to come to a present stage of civilization. Okay students, we have now reached the end of this chapter. So, let's recap what we just learned about the early humans. Okay. Early men lived very long ago. Early men wore leaves and skin of animals. They carried their things on their backs or head. They did not know how to make houses, so early humans lived in jungles or in caves. Early men ate wild fruits, roots, and raw flesh of animals as food. They discovered fire by rubbing two stones together. Early humans learned agriculture and became farmers. Early humans invented wheel out of logs. at last, early humans could make pots with the help of wheel. So students, with this we came to the end of the chapter, Early Humans. I hope this audiovisual helps you understand your decks more better. Stay home, stay safe, and study regularly.